Girls Play of the Week time, and let's flip out with the gymnast. We haven't seen her since the postseason last year, but now she's a sophomore and starting off her season pretty nicely. I'm talking about Kelsey Sumser on the vault. It's her bread and butter, but she executes a layout off the board pretty nicely with a great landing too. She grabbed a meet high of 9.25 on the vault and was the all-around top gymnast of the meet with a 35.2 score for this week's Play of the Week.